If you just have a cotton ball in your ear, you can take a shower and wash your hair as soon as you go home from surgery if you want to do so. But it's very important that you keep your ear dry. So you can either wear a shower cap, although it's hard to wash your hair that way, or you leave the cotton ball in your ear, wash your hair and take a shower, and as soon as you are out of the shower, you take the wet cotton ball out of your ear and put in a dry one.